If you haven't ridden e-bikes, don't hate on it until you've at least tried one. After you've tried one a handful of times and then you still want to hate on it, okay, then I guess you have the right to do that. But just so you know,
there's a place for everything.
We're on private property here on a closed e-bike course. Richie Slay, his first e-bike race too, although he's been on an e-bike quite a long time. So don't hate on it, all you trail advocates. I think e-bikes are getting trails closed down because we're on a closed course on private property specifically for e-bikes, all right? So just ease up on the keyboards.
Get your story straight.
Ease up on the keyboards.